I'm currently here in Melbourne. In this video, I'm going to check out some of the croissant and coffee here at Melbourne Central Business District. Let's go. I'm not in New York, but I'm going down to have some bagels. Have the Polish bagel smoked. I just ordered one latte and one bagel. Rye bagels with almond butter. I just finished my breakfast and now I'm heading to the station. If you are traveling on the Melbourne CBD, the transportation on the tram is free. Only on the tram. And they actually have sign like saying that you are in the free tram zone. So I just got off from the tram. It's a rainy morning, so it's quite good to try some hot coffee. The Scott Church, Melbourne. I'm here around 7:30 and there's already a queue. So I'm now on the queue to go to Loon. They just open at 7:30. I'm now here inside Loon. I'm still in the queue. Just ordered the latte and traditional croissant. Just finished the croissant and I'm off to the next bake. I'm now in front of Bake Ono, a Japanese bakery shop. I'm now inside. The queue is alright. Just got the yuzu almond croissant, $7. It's not really a place to sit, so I'm gonna bring back to the hotel and try this. I'm back in the hotel, so I'm gonna try this almond yuzu croissant. So that's all for this video on some of the bakes here in Melbourne CBD. Of course, there are more to try next time. See ya, bye bye.